Loretta, why do we need a Minnesota healthcare exchange without a conflict of interest, like keeping insurance companies off the Minnesota healthcare exchange?
Well, I was a little disappointed to hear Commissioner Rothman be kind of non-committal on that issue, but I just feel very strongly with all the lobbyists, the corporate lobbyists we have working on the legislative issues, that it's really time to make clear that the people's voice comes through on this important healthcare issue.